Sure. Do you want to hit or do you want these guys to hit first? All
right, you guys can go ahead. All
right. What are we playing? We're playing Beaver Hills. Beaver Hills Country Club. Back nine. I have the golf genius up too. It's all right. Yeah, you're going to have a good shot there. That's my teammate right there. You're going to miss big? Thank you, sir. Might be a struggle for me to hit long tonight, but I'll hit fairways, I think. Oh boy, that's exactly how that felt too. Better ball, right? Best ball?
Yeah, so better score.
Okay. Oh, the better score? Oh, so I'm still up. Oh no, Eric's up. Did that swing look as bad as it felt?
You did not look up.
No. I'll get there. I'll get there. Yeah, I am. Perfect. Let's go. All right. What's that? Nope. I'm going right through it, dude. Oh my God, Shane. I'm up again. Needless to say, Shane, this is your hole. I did feel good on that swing, though. All right. I'm back, dude. What you do? Tune it up before you came or what? Tuned it up before everyone got here?
Throwing dart.
Yards. Oh, we're... All right, I'm feeling a little better.
This is a warm-up.
Eric tuned the machine up before we got here. He knew which one we were on, and... Get my strokes today, huh? You just max this out.
So, hey, guys, just a quick little bit here. I'm actually really struggling with my back. My lower left back has really been bothering me lately. So I'm really hesitant to actually put some good swings on the golf ball. So just one of them things where, you know, I'm not playing where I feel like I should be. It's frustrating for me, but I figured I'd film this anyway. I know a lot of people go through challenges like this all the time. So just wanted to throw that out there.
Yeah.
Start off bad. Bogey, the first hole.
Yeah. A little poke. I guess it's my turn to hit some good shots, huh?
Yeah.
Isn't that's you, right?
I'll go by team.
Yeah. I just realized that. You're welcome. All right, let's see here. Hit a fairway. I hit a fairway, Shane.
4 miles.
Going up there, 235. That was a great swing, Shane. Get left. Oh, yeah. I think it's me. Yep. $298. Just trying to get up there close somewhere. You're right. It looks like I might have an opening.
No, you definitely can. You're like, so it doesn't matter that the tree's right next to you.
Yeah.
Right here, as long as,
I'm used to hitting those shots.
Yeah. Follow through and break it. As long as you have a clear shot for the ball to take off.
I think he's like a, I feel like he's like an eight. He's, yeah, he's got me by a stroke or two. Let's go. Get down. Get down.
Seriously, look at this.
Oh, that was no good. A little spin back.
Damn it, too spinning.
It's because you're using a different ball tonight. Yards. I
didn't do 10, did I?
I did.
Oh, no, I did 10.
I got a hole out here. That is no good. I need to be better into the greens. Come on, Shane. Let's go. Ooh. Good putt. Twelve feet. Get a kick. I got a swing at it, huh? Oh, a little steep. And never, yeah, it never happens for me either. I hit that really good too. See if Shane can pick me up here. Well, that came off good. Get left. The short. Get up. Shane. Let's go. Good shot, man. Thank you for that. I'm going to these. They feel like rocks to me. The balls, they feel like rocks. Yeah. They're the ones I find when, no, these are the ones I find. They don't have noodles anywhere other than Amazon at this point. So when I go to a course and I need these, when I need balls, I'll get these. They just don't sell them. They're like, they're garbage golf balls to a lot of people. Will it know I'm putting, or do I have to put it on putter? Do I have to put it on putt? Thank you. I couldn't remember if I had to or not.
Sorry.
Two fours?
Yeah.
Time to make I had a five, right?
Like it is what it is. Sorry.
I'll look in a second. Shane, how far is it to that water? 250? I need to help us out here. I got to hit a good shot. Out there. Thank you. Thank you. I got to do something. Got to do something to help the team. I'm doing a whole lot of nothing right now. Come on, Shane. That was a perfect club. Yeah. Get up. Can't get my height to the ground. I also just stink. That's the real reason.
Alright, well, I was gonna say it looked like a pretty good swing out
of there. It felt good. I didn't go after it a lot. Is it hard for you to hit off this ground? It feels super hard.
Sometimes.
Yeah. Me again, that's not.
It should help me shallow out my swing now.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking for me too, but I can't. Sometimes I feel like I'm too far away, and then when I feel like I'm too far away, I move closer and just turns into a problem. Good job, Shane. Can't take you anywhere. close for a par. Go in. Go in. Ooh. Yeah, that was a great shot right there, man.
I thought it was in, dude. I thought it was in the whole way.
That looked great the entire way. Wrong club. I'm going to chip this in, too. I'm going to chip this in, Shane. Not that way. How am I 5 over through like 4 holes? It's embarrassing. I get a good teammate though. Felt a little better. What you hit there?
I tried to murder it.
Thank you. I have no idea what is going on with my... I'm like 3 clubs short tonight. I mean, again, it's like I'm saying that like I know how to play this game. It's pretty frustrating, actually. Yep. Roll out. Didn't roll out. Trying. I gotta do something, right? Thank you. Thanks. Is that? Yeah.
Solid shot.
Yeah, it's the first one, and how many swings have I taken so far?
I'm not going to let you just walk around. Justin sees me, I'll be like,
I know.
It's a good putt. Get up. Get up. Wrong guy. Wrong guy. That was a good shot, man. Thank you. I'm like literally two clubs short tonight. I don't know if it's my swing or I'm just, if I don't have enough strength to actually get the club head through it or what. It turned out okay, but. Go in. That was a good shot. Did you guys get another one on that hole?
Huh?
Did you get another one on that last hole?
A birdie or what? A birdie?
No, a stroke.
Oh, I don't know. I have no idea.
Bro, that was a great miss. Oh, that's you. Hey, look at me trying to get froggy, huh?
I mean, it's just like this.
Right. Yeah, felt a little better. Not normally.
No?
Not normally, no. Straight to the right, straight to the left. Get down. Little left.
Again, off that 1 degree. That 1 degree. Good shot. Okay. Right. You guys are ahead of us.
might just not be called up. Settle. Oh. Let's go. Let's go. Little gimme. Come on, Shane, put it close. Pin high. Pin high. Put a good swing on it. Wrong way. Finally hit a club the right way. Right length. Distance, I guess. Is that right behind a tree? Felt like the first real swing of the night. A little steep. Oh, thank goodness. Shane, you had a three? I don't know. I don't know what it's going to do. Thank you. I know if I would have hit it just a little bit right, it probably would have clipped a fake branch.
Right. I figure it's like less concentrated.
Yep. Just need one glitch. You know what I mean?
Right.
One glitch and I'm good. Go in. Wow, man. Didn't turn. We get the dub? We get the dub?
So Shane and I ended up winning our flight that night. You can see here we were 300 net. Yeah, it was a good night.